This video clip provides a description of the filtering of favorites in the Favorites palette in ARCHICAD 20. Favorites and Favorites folders displayed in the Favorites palette can be filtered. This is especially useful when the project file contains a large number of favorites and favorites folders. Normally, all folders and all saved folders are displayed in the palette, no matter which tool is active in the toolbox. Folders containing favorites are light gray in color, while folders not containing any favorites are white in color. Two filtering options are available by clicking the Additional Settings button in the upper right corner of the Favorites palette. The first is the Filter to Active Tool Only option. When it's checked, only favorites corresponding to the currently active tool are displayed. Also, folders containing favorites corresponding to the active tool are light gray in color, while folders not containing any favorites of the active tool are white. The second is the Filter Folders Automatically option. This option will simply hide all folders that do not contain any favorites. Thus, you will not see any white folders, only folders with a light gray color. When both the Filter to Active Tool Only option and the Filter Folders Automatically option are checked, only favorites of the active tool and folders containing favorites of the active tool are displayed.